That start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. Caution! There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Overtake button 4, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Okay, DRS is now available. Green flag. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Drive-through penalty. You've got a drive-through penalty. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Alright, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 5.7 seconds. Okay, clear. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Caution, caution. Someone's come off ahead of you, there's a yellow flag ahead. Our gap behind is 3.5 seconds. Okay, you're in the top 10. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, I've got a brand new race strategy on your MFT if you want to go and check it out. Confirmed. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Okay, clear. Deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to get a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens.